Notice yeah. me!
Again.
Notice and die!
Yes. So we are people. We are preparing. We are preparing for the panel, and I need to quit now, so yeah. So it's just after the panel, it went okay. It was a bit awkward, but it was fun, and I'm currently having some lunch slash dinner slash snack. I've only had breakfast and I had it at 6 a.m. and it's currently like almost 6 p.m. I'm good at this. After this, I think I'm just gonna walk around and check out everything, see if there's anything I wanna buy, or see if there's a game I wanna play or something. So we'll see about that. Yeah, from the dorms, and I'm in my Sears Black cosplay, hello.
I'm cosplaying a college student.
A college student, because hella tired.
Yes.
I would need some food, breakfast, whatever, coffee, I don't mind.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, but it's old. No, we can't go to Espresso's. I don't know the way there.
I don't know it either, but we went there.
But there's coffee down in the restaurant area, so we can go there. But I didn't record that much yesterday because I had a panel to work on and I had to look around everything so I know what to record today. But we'll see what I'll do today. And I'm having lunch. It's like dinner time and I'm having lunch. I am really good at this thing. And I'm having noodles and I'm in my last cosplay to prepare for tomorrow. And I think the cosplay competition is in like an hour, so I'm gonna go watch that because my friend is competing. But firstly I need to eat because I feel like I'm gonna faint.
Yay.
No, I'm trying to not faint, which is why I got food.
Good kiddo.
Mainly all of my friends have left me to go sleep or have like generally left me, so I'm kind of sad. But I have this person.
Hi.
Yes.
Oh, my way.
But I need to eat now, so I'm gonna go. Sir. I'm having dinner right now. I had a waffle and a monster. It's after the cosplay competition and the performance. And I'm sweating. We're charging our phones. I don't know if you said this, but we are doing it now. It's quite early, late. It's like 10, I think. I'm made of gold, so I'm just dying. And I'm so, also... No, wait. I'm... Great, I said I was cold, but I meant I was really warm. Great, I'm good at this. I'm a total fail at life. Don't know if I'm gonna record anything more today, but if I do, or if I don't, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'm awkward, hello. So, it's day three.
Hey.
Hello, Lisa. Yeah, everyone's coming to join the vlog. Right. And it's day three, but we're having a tiny little meetup before the Walter panel. And I had breakfast, I forgot to vlog then, but I had a chicken salad with Caesar dressing. And someone put mayonnaise in my dressing. I hate mayonnaise, I love Caesar dressing, but hello Shiro!
Hey!
But I hate mayonnaise with a passion, and I had to throw away my salad. Someone put mayonnaise in my salad. I do not approve. Yeah, so this currently is my breakfast. A Coke. But we're preparing for the Walter panel. We're on main stage. Right after the Walter panel, I have to change cosplay for another panel. That's
you
like 30. Yeah, it is. I have 30 minutes on me to change cosplay. And it's also main stage, so I don't really have to move. I just need to like take off all of my clothes and change cosplay. Yeah,
hematologist.
Yeah, and right after that panel, I have another panel in 30 minutes, so then I have to change cosplay again.
Oh,
yeah, I have 3 panels today, and each one is within 30 minutes after each other. So I think that's the update for today. It's after the cosmos panel. Yes, hello everyone, I'm vlogging, hello. I just ran to the sleeping halls and back to get my stupid scissors. Only for this panel. And I didn't record anything for the photographer's panel because I had like just a few minutes to change and change my makeup and everything. And I haven't even changed my makeup for this panel. And I'm just dead. And I've only eaten 2 chocolate bars. This is great. I had a panel life on a high level. Yeah, after this I'm gonna get something to drink and die, probably. Most likely. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore because I'm so dead. Hopefully I don't die during the panel because that would be very bad. Yeah, I'll see you guys in
Suck at your wing.
Oh. Oh.
I put a bit of soul into it.
Looks so uncomfortable.
I did not dare you to do this.
Oh.
Oh, oh,
that's
terrifying. Yes.
Yeah.
Woo! Woo! Hey! Woo!
Okay, so it's after the cooking basket final, and we're all getting some food because I have eaten 2 chocolate bars, and right now I'm making my food in the microwave. I'm having rice and chicken, along with another energy drink, because this is a convention, that's what we do. And I think I was really savage at the panel, but I'm currently cosplaying Serious Black again. I was supposed to cosplay Usagi from Sailor Moon, but it's cold and I wanted to wear a warm jacket, so he's like, oh, yes, the Serious again. And I saw three of my idols while my friends were taking a photo shoot. And I was just like, no, I am not. And then I went the other direction because why talk to your idols when you can be scared of them? I think cosplay SM is in a few hours, but I am a little bit confused about that. So I think I'm gonna go to cosplay SM. Anyways, I think I should eat my food now, so see you later. But it's just a lipstick stamp from my friend.
From me?
Yes.
Lipstick?
Yes.
Like gorgeous?
Yeah, it was mainly just for the cosplay, but now I can't really get it away.
So it looks like... It was supposed to be non-smudge, but then I froze the lipstick accidentally.
Yeah.
And then it's like kind of tacky and it rubs off a bit.
Yeah, and it looks like a... Like, the more I rub it, the more like a hick it looks.
I have bleachy. Tea for tomorrow for the train ride, and I just got some melon ramenette.
Here,
yay. Melon.
Melon. Yeah, I'm tired. Sorry.
Yeah.
But yes, ew, melon.
Yeah. I just watched the cosplay SM.
But like, isn't like melon and anagram for lemon?
No.
Yes.
But I'm not. My battery's running out, so I have to make this quick.
Okay.
By
the way, what charger?
Android. I have my own with me. Anyways, I was just at cosplay SM, and three of my idols were behind me, so I was screaming on the inside the entire time and just. But tomorrow is the last day of the con, and we're only gonna be here for a few hours. Sadly. And then we're gonna be on a train ride home. And I still haven't successfully eaten pizza. I'm surprised. This is the last cosplay I'll wear for this convention. I never wore Usagi. I'm mad at myself for not wearing it, but at the same time, it's cold. Yeah, I think this will wrap up today, unless I find something really interesting like before we go to sleep. Which I doubt, because it's late and nothing happens after cosplay FM. But... I'll see you guys tomorrow, I think. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Yes, I will vlog tomorrow. I am stupid. Yes, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
That was uncalled for. So, it's the last day of the con. I'm having some toast for breakfast along with this monstrosity. Along with this monstrosity, yeah. There's bags all over the corridors because everyone is leaving. Yeah, and the line for the food, the breakfast. Was it long? Hello, Isa. Our train back to the airport goes in like 4 hours, I think. And then we have to wait at the airport until like midnight. Yeah, that's the plan for today. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog anything more until I'm at the airport, because I need to charge my phone, because I have like 5% battery. So I'll see you guys later.